the second. Two outs. Here's the 0-1. Fly ball left center field. Getting down, Cougars win. A walk-off by Michael Perez, and the Cougars win 2-1 to sweep Wisconsin. The dugout gets emptied, the water gets poured on Perez, and the Cougars are able to tie up this game and win it in the bottom of the 11th inning. Sweeping the Wisconsin Timber Rattlers and winning their seventh straight ball game here at home.